there just wouldn't be anything there if it was a girl.
If it's a girl, I would see a labia, and what the labia looks like is it looks like three white lines, because the labia doesn't have any fat, so, but you see the outer lips of the vagina if it's a girl.
Pretty embarrassing.
Why?
I don't know, how to show this to him when he's 10, 12, 20.